Yellow duckies, and welcome back to Reventure. My name is Viola, and let's go ahead and see what we got here. I think we grabbed a hint last time. Let's see. Weapons of mass destruction. Yes. Inside the big opened chest. No clue about that. Someone is afraid to be alone. Not sure. Heatproof shield. I thought we had that one, but maybe not. Alrighty. So let's go ahead and see what we can do here. Disgusting creature again. Yay, disgusting creature. I actually have no clue what I'm going to do for this first section. I'm sorry about the sound effects, guys. It's the sound of a fan. Dangerous to go. Oh, wait a second. Did I ever use Mr. Hugs on the elder? I don't think I did. Oh. So, so that hole in the ground. Don't mind me, guys. I'm a little bit out of it. I think Captain Zanuck and I may have caught a little bit of a bug while we were out. Don't go freaking out. It is not the coronavirus. It is most likely just a flu. Honestly, as much as people freak out over it, you're not that likely to actually have the coronavirus. And if you take precautions, like most people have been doing, come on. There we go. Then you won't catch it. It's literally wash your hands. Keep clean. If you touch anything that you don't know where it's been, wash your hands again. Just, you know, general health stuff to begin with. Here we are. Down here. We'll take this. Got Mr. Hugs. Hugs. Okay, let's go. Talk to the elder and see if maybe he's the answer to the one who doesn't want to be alone? Just maybe. We'll see. Disgusting creature listened to the words of the elder and finally realized what they really meant. It wasn't dangerous to go alone anymore. Oh. Two months later. Even the elder was too hot for disgusting creature. Right after dumping our hero, he left with the shopkeeper. Disgusting creature found himself once more alone in his little house. Okay, we need to change that name again. And this visual. Wait. when did I become Santa? Oh, wait. Yeah, it was after the... Okay, yeah. Queen! Yes. And then we hit escape options. Extra. Yeah, just because. Okay? Alright, now, actually, let's go back and grab our sword, and let's see, this is the sewers again. And I can jump super high, because that's what I do in this storm. Probably should just look around for some hints. Because I really have no clue. I can jump super high because of this. Can I? No. What if I... Yes! Okay, can I make it up there? Oh. Oh no. No, 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 no. Darn it. I should have killed him on the platform, because then I could have used his body to jump off. Okay, you know what? In fact, let's just to speed this up a little. Okay, there we go. So I'm not running around like last time, trying to figure out what in the world to do, because... Alright. So I want to attack him, but I don't want to attack him while he's right there. Come over here and we jump on the... Oh. No! Darn it. Oh. Oh, this does create an issue, doesn't it? Oh wait, there's a hint! Yay! Found a hint! That hint is you will not get back up from there. No. Exactly what I meant to do. Okay. So I have to kind of dodge around. Yeah, I have to dodge around his movements and kind of come up on the other side of him and hit from probably. No, still did it. It still did it. Why? Why? What am I supposed to do? Ah. Blow up, boulder. I want to go the other way and I can't figure out the other way. But roar, I've got the button. Wait, what was that? Power without limits is used at the top of the server. I think I know what that is, and I'm not sure I can. I couldn't figure out how to get it last time. Let's go and get this hint. Admittedly, it was a lot easier to get over to that. No, I can't do it this time. No, I don't want you. Go away. No burgers for you. Oh, oh wait, can I? Nope. I also need to find a way to bring the shovel back over here to this spot. Here and I jump. I'm over here now. Don't have enough. Okay. Still want to find out what that button does. Ooh, wait. Go over here and do this. Shinker. Shinker, shinker. How does that help anybody? Like, what am I supposed to do now? Let me through! This is the darkest bridge. To the darkest tower. Yeah, let me through. I don't even have a quick way to die this far out. It won't let me set down a bomb. Yeah, let's over right here, let's look at this. Real heroes don't use the door. Running downhill. Okay. Oh wait, yes I do have a quick way to die. I have a couple quick ways to die. kind of dumb ways to die. Woohoo! Yippee! Woohoo! Yippee! Woohoo! Yippee! Where's the squish? Hello? Squish! Squish is coming. Wait! What? What was the princess doing coming up? What? I'm so confused. Take the sword. I'm going up here. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I'm going this way. Oh, hey! How do I... Hello, friend, can you help me? I want to go up, because I see interesting stuff. I would like to go up. Please? There's a chest. You're mean. There's a hint! How do I get to that hint? Wait, what's this? What is that? I almost had it. It's as bad as frustrating as I've been at Breath of the Wild sometimes. I've been playing Breath of the Wild off camera in my own time on the Switch. No. And, you know, just some of those puzzles can be very frustrating. There we go. Oh my gosh, you guys, I don't even want to admit how long that took me. Music stopped. Hint. Skeleton here. Ooh. What have I found? Do I just do something proper? Is that what this is? Developers, what have you done? Oh, no, I don't keep swimming. Okay. What? Alright, guys, well, I've run out of time for this episode, but thank you all for watching. We will catch back up on this on Friday. Please comment, like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell to keep up to date on all the videos. And remember to free the feral wildflower in you. Bye-bye!